Hello there, my name is Thomas, and today I'm in the Old Wool Exchange in Bradford, which is now a cafe and a beautiful bookshop.